Buddies, how are you? Welcome to my YouTube channel once again, and today I am going to tell you the 10 cool new things about the KTM Duke 250. So what are the new 10 things which KTM Duke 250 have integrated, and what are the changes? These all things I am mentioning in this video. So let's start with the first thing. The very first thing is the Super Duke design. What you have expected, the 1290 Super Duke is one of the best naked sports bike in the foreign countries, and the design of it is integrated in the KTM Duke 250 range. So this is the very first thing which impressed the Indian customers a lot, and which helps to resell the value of KTM Duke 250. The second thing is the slipper clutch. The slipper clutch is helpful in the corners as well as shifting the gears, which helps to reduce the gap between the clutch speed. So slipper clutch is the second thing which is the new thing added in the KTM Duke 250. The third one is the pillion seat, which is uncomfortable in the Duke 200. So the seat level and the seat comfort is very good in the Duke 250 range. In the Duke 200 it's not comfortable, but in the Duke 250 it's totally comfortable for the rider as well as the pillion. The fourth important thing is the budget. So most of the us looking the next sports bike who is below the 2 lakh rupees, so this bike will get around 1,92,000 on road in Mumbai. So this is a very good option to buy in the Indian road. The fifth option is the halogen headlight, which is impressive. Its automatic headlight on feature helps it to look fabulous from the front. So this is the first point. The sixth point is clutch and gear ratio. I think it's very smooth. I have ride it for 2 kilometers, so I understand that clutch and gear ratio is very smooth. Gear shifting is also smooth thanks to the slipper clutch for helping that gear shifting process very smoothly. So this is the sixth point. The seventh point is the fuel injection system. It's helpful. It gives KTM Duke 250 around 30 to 35 average on the CT riding. The seventh point is the fuel injection. What about the 8th point? The 8th point is the side mounted exhaust. It looks fabulous, it sounds good, and it's better than Duke 200. So this is the 8th point side exhaust. I like it very much. The 9th point is the BS4 compliance engine, which helps to smoothly run out, which is refined and it is smoother. Which is not given any vibrations. So the 9th point is the BS4 compliance engine. The 10th point, I don't think there are many more points. So the 10th point is the, this is the one of the best naked sports bike in all the other segments, in all the other competitors. I think KTM Duke 250 is fabulous looking, design, performance, fuel injection system and everything. I think this is the total package which we get from the KTM. Also we have get this below 2 lakh rupees from on-road price. So what are you thinking? This all 10 points are fabulous. I don't think I am not having any concern about this bike. So I hope you like this video. Do subscribe to my channel and like my video and share it with your friends. Thank you guys for watching this video.